Hello and welcome to today's episode. Today, we will be discussing the IDMT relay, which stands for Inverse Definite Minimum Time Relay. This is one of the most important types of protection relays used in electrical power systems. In this video, we will discuss the working principle of the IDMT relay, how to calculate its tripping time online and its applications. Working principle. IDMT relays work by monitoring the current flowing through the electrical system and tripping, disconnecting, the circuit when the current exceeds a predetermined level for a certain amount of time. The relay operates with a longer time delay for higher values of current and shorter time delay for lower values of current. In other words, the relay operates faster for higher levels of fault current, providing quicker protection to the system, and operates slower for lower levels of fault current, avoiding false tripping. Calculation. The formula for the IDMT relay calculation is based on the characteristic of the relay and can be found in the standard IEC 60255. The calculation of the settings for an IDMT relay involves a few steps. Firstly, we have to select the characteristic curve type. Here is the table of different ANSI and IEC characteristics curves and their respective values. Then, we have to insert the measured current, fault current and pickup current, set value in ampere. Finally, we have to put a time multiplier setting or TMS value. The operating time for the relay is calculated based on the type of IDMT curve used, the fault current level, and the desired level of protection. The link of the calculator will be provided in the video description. Application. The IDMT relay is widely used in electrical power systems for protection against overloading, short circuits and earth faults. These relays are mostly used in distribution lines and distribution feeders. Also, they are employed in backup protection for transformers and transmission lines. So, this was a brief overview of the IDMT relay, its working principle, calculation and application. I hope this video has been helpful to you in understanding the IDMT relay and its importance in electrical power systems. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more videos on electrical engineering. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.